In a clinical setting, stress, anxiety, depression, or PTSD, they are all based on questionnaires, which could be very subjective. Stress hormones such as cortisol could be a very sensitive biomarker in this case to really quantify stress accurately. That's why in this work, we introduce a laser-engraved graphene structure that can rapidly quantify stress hormone cortisol in human sweat.
We had to test a few versions before this actually worked, and it's like a glucose patch. You put it on your arm and wait for your sweat to accumulate on the patch. You add some reagents to help you to get the signal.
So when our antibodies recognize the cortisol, there is an enzymatic and electrochemical reaction. Several electrodes are produced that arrive to our sensor surface.
It takes 3 minutes for the signal to be transmitted to your phone or your computer.
The circadian rhythm of the cortisol is also important. Our cortisol level fluctuates during the day. In the morning, you get a high cortisol level, and in the afternoon, you get a lower cortisol level. But for the patient with the PTSD or the patient with the depression, their circadian rhythm is a bit different from healthy people. The important use of this portable wearable system is really allow us to track our stress level in our daily activity. We could identify the problem earlier.
And hopefully it can provide early warnings of our body's mental condition or even physical conditions.
One of the most important advantages of our system is the flexibility. It can be adapted to any part of our body in a very comfortable way.
Currently, if you monitor cortisol level in your body, you have to draw blood. But when you draw blood, you are actually inducing extra stress to the subject, making your measurement not accurate. That's why we think non-invasive cortisol monitoring will be very attractive. Right now, we are working on a NASA-funded project trying to monitor the chemical biomarkers such as cortisol and metabolites, as well as the physical biomarkers such as blood pressure and heart rate, to monitor stress and anxiety level of the astronauts.
The way we modify the graphene surface can translate to the detection of other types of biomolecules, so we only need to select the proper receptor to detect the molecule we are interested in. So we truly believe that our system could, in the near future, revolutionize the health management control.